Hello, everybody. My name is Mr. Turkey Pants, and welcome back to my Ratchet and Clank A Crack in Time Let's Play. Last time, we completed the Tombly Outpost and made our way here to Lord Vorsalon's warship to find out General Azimuth has been captured. So let's go ahead and get in there. We also bought the Buzz Blades, but right now, Buzz Blades are probably not the greatest weapon. I'm a personal fan of the Tools of Destruction Buzz Blades a little more. They got a lot more ammo. So yeah, that's about all the Buzz Blades can do right now. It's kind of lame. That took a really long time for my ammo to come back. You know, I just realized I haven't been using the Groovatron glove at all. And it technically is a weapon in this game, because it levels up. See how long it lasts compared to the other Groovatron glove? Ow. See? V2 already. I'm gonna need another one of these. Ah! What the? Aw, man, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Okay. Well, that guy's dead. I want my crown mines. I'm just gonna wait for that guy to stop shooting because I don't want to chance anything. Oh, come on, cryo mine.
We come in peace.
Negotiator, just because it'll kill faster. All right, crow mine's to level 3. I just want to break all the boxes real quick. Some of them have health in them, which I certainly need. And I'll go buy ammo real quick. Alright, onwards. God damn, the negotiator is fun. Buzz Blades! One more little pad thing to get. Uh-oh. I have no idea how I didn't get hit there, but we take those. Oh, I'm already gonna fight Vorsalon here. Alright.
You lasted much longer than I expected.
Oop, I just skipped this cutscene. Yeah, V3. I got more ammo. That attack is really weird. You have to like jump over them to make them explode. Alright, go invisible all you want, you little bitch.
Where am I? Lord Vorsalon! Not again!
Shit, don't get hit. So yeah, that thing I've discovered recently, it freezes Lord Vorsalon. Man, I didn't know you could do this. I just keep freezing him with cryo mines. I don't think cryo mines actually do damage.
Do this. Kill before. Kill again. See, you're nothing. Your teacher is nothing.
So not too difficult. But he runs away like always. Like a little bitch. Which door do I go through? Oh, I guess I go through the elevator. No boxes, no nothing. I guess that's the way we go. I just want to look around for boxes. Man, nothing. Wait, what? Got it. Ow. That was rude.
Ratchet, what are you doing?
Relax. Rescue missions are kind of my thing. Now, how do I lower the containment field?
These cables must lead to some sort of power supply. Follow them and destroy the containment generators.
Alright. Stop it here. And let's do some. Do I get no enemies to fight? Is that... Alright, whatever. That's kind of lame.
Hyperspace fueling module released.
Oh, wait, there's a side thing right there. Almost fell off.
Ratchet! Ratchet. Forget about me. Go! Get to the clock. Save the Lombaxes.
All right, this part's fun.
Containment generator, beta, deactivated.
I almost fell off there.
We'll be here any minute. You have to go.
All right, now do I get to fight something? I guess not.
The release levers exposed.
I know. It was touch and go there for a while. But the old Lombax instinct kicked in and...
You fool! I told you to leave me. You shouldn't have come back.
Wow. That was not the reaction I was expecting. You know, General, it's not like I've been here just sitting around all day. I've traveled back in time, found out what happened to Orvis.
Back in time? When? How far?
Not far enough.
It's just... we're the only ones who can fix the past. I'm proud of you, Ratchet.
Come on. It's time to go.
Come on! We're getting out of here. Both of us.
Buzzblades. Buzzblades!
They're not going to let us off this ship without a fight. Are you ready?
Just a little bit of ammo. Okay, good, it hit V2. I was about to say, if the buzz blades don't hit V2, I'm going to be thoroughly disappointed. Ammo.
Looks like they locked down the hangar bay too.
All right. So normally they want you to use a fusion turret. But I think that's lame because I'd rather get XP for my weapons. And now it's time to struggle. Where are these guys going?
Give me just a
Well, I guess this will work because I got the aerial. These buzz blades ain't too bad. This is the perfect time to use a Groovitron. Groovitron to level 3. Hell yeah. Yeah, that went a lot smoother than it has in the past for me. Location is done. We're only about 17 minutes into the video, so I'm gonna go to the other moons and do a few little side moons so I can hopefully I want to do the ones with the zonies on them because I definitely need more zony. It sure does.
Clear. Were you able to decrypt Vorsalon's flight data?
They were encoded with a double hexagonal holokey, but one of the files was unprotected. It looks like coordinates to the Bernelia sector.
Well, it's not much, but it's our only lead. Upload them to my ship and I'll meet you. Get you there. Ratchet out.
Oopsie daisy. Oh. What the fuck? What was that? Alright. Zony acquired. Planet is still green. What am I missing? Ah, yes, there's a big old... There's a big building right behind me. So I'm gonna go to that. How does one enter the building? Ah, on this side. What the hell is this? An Omni Gasket. What does that do? Is it in my inventory at all? Items? What? Gadgets? What does the Omni Gasket do? Okay. Alright, this moon is done. Let's find another moon. I don't think you get a zone from this one. Probably a One of those. I don't want that right now. Actually, there's a moon closer over here. I want all the Zony. Nice, this one has Zony on it. Alright, I gotta go back here first, I think, because there's a water thing there. All right. Thought I didn't get that for a second. Man, these Agorians are getting their shit kicked by my weapons. What weapon do I want to use? I'm feeling the shotgun. You gonna shock for me? There we go. Just a little bit. Nice. Zony acquired. Need one more for that ship upgrade. And we got a blue ring, so the planet or the moon is done. Alright, where to next? There's a little ice planet over here. Another Zony. Alright. Yeah, now we got disappearing platforms. These ones aren't too much of a problem, though. Goodbye. Alright, now this is where we gotta care about our platforms. Make it. Alright.
Yeah.
There we go, V3 on that. Is practically everything V3 at this point? 3, 3, 3, 3, 2, obviously. 4, 4, a bunch of 4, 5, 4, 2, 3, and 3. Alright. I'm doing pretty good on this whole weapons upgrades. Oh my goodness. I did not read where those platforms were going to go at all. I just kind of did it. This weapon's just so weird to level up. I probably won't use the Tesla spikes all that much just because they are kind of just an okay weapon. Even at max upgrade, they're still kind of just okay. They're just a good setup weapon. Oh, come on. There's no ledge there? That's stupid. How far does it set me back? I don't think it sent me back, like, at all. Ow. I wanted to use the burp. Oh my god, dude. Oh, I'm so dumb. All right, one more time with a little bit of effort. I'm jumping all the way across. Ah, oh, shit, this one's fast. Go! Come on, Zoni, get in my wrench. And I don't think this planet is done. Oh, it is done. Okay. New upgrade, what do we get? Plasma torpedoes. All right. So it's a new kind of weapon. So we have... Oh, we have the connected demolishers already. All right, cool. I'll quickly show off the stuff. So now my bullets, my regular shooting bullets, are super, like, ricochet-like. And my torpedoes are now lock-on. And they can lock onto more enemies than just two. But what I'm really after is the final upgrades for the weapons on the ship, because it is baller. Got him. Easy peasy. Alright, I'm gonna land on the depot station here. Actually, there's an armor stand guy. Real quick, I wanna see if I can buy the armor. I can. Alright.
Off to the dressing room.
Now we're looking even cooler. So I'm going to end the video here for today. Thank you all for coming out to today's video, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.